So anyways, where am I? So if we go back to that store, right? Where are we? Here, this way. So if we head over to that store, yes, I know we are like continuing that story yet. It doesn't show it, but I acquired 800 rubies, so I don't really care about the quest anymore. Wee. Also, I can't tell for the life of me where the south mines are. So I'd rather not try. It's almost sleep time. Who's Rohan? Also have some trouble with that, don't worry man. It's the best of us. So I'm guessing this
you.
To the protein I'll sell. Okay. Yeah, but as you guys can see, we do have a lot more now. All of them. So yeah, now I should have about 300 rupees left over. Anyways, that these what these were beforehand. And now that goes for 5. So yeah, we have like 400. Opal, luminous stone, apple, sapphire. Okay, we're good. Nah. Because we're about to continue with more story, apparently. You look weird. Anyways, we now should have the whole set. From Old Man Rohan. Rohan's not the chief, right? What's up here? He might be. No, his name is Bluto. Bluto. Actually, I really want to find out who the blacksmith is. Maybe he was the guy in the springs. That'd be interesting. To be honest, we haven't had too many visitors. Yeah, no one remembered me, but you did. Wow. Thanks, man. Yeah, I can't tell. The guy that wants my money. As you can see, he clearly has the sign.
Ooh.
we'll go with a regular bed. And until morning. Because we want to go talk to Master Rohan. Of course you did. Take care, brother. Yeah, you don't want to do that in front of people now, do you? It's 5:30. We'll just head to the lines. If it becomes swollen, I'm probably just gonna head back though. Hey, what's going on today? So many people out and about. You know, I should get much harder in the past here. Also, loots of monsters. It's really dangerous.
No.
Why is a stranger like you asking about Yunobo? Boss wants to know. Huh? Boss does? Well, then I guess I better tell you where Yunobo is. He's over there. He went to the vault to fetch some painkillers. Now that you mention it, he never came back. This place is dangerous, so you probably shouldn't go looking for him. So, do you need something? Bye, bitch. Bye. Hey, stop that! That's the boss's cannon. Don't dare ever touch that, man. Over here to where the fault is. And Thunderhelm. Ahaha. Bye. Sorry. Sometimes you just forget you're recording on YouTube, so I'm just like sitting around doing nothing, just waiting. It's peaceful. Oh, I need to buy food. Again, forget that you're on camera. Yes. Time of 16.
pit.
Could just continue with the story or something. But we will have to do that in the next episode because I have to go do something really bad. So if you guys have enjoyed Nevo Mom, I'm just gonna pause the recording and I'll try to remember that we have 18 minutes. Awesome.